Look, I wouldn't have picked Vice President Trump to be vice president, but I think she was not qualified to be president. So let's start there.